southern island, usually called Southwest Gulf, except for the mainland of Asia, and a storm causing flood right through the land of the North End, separating southern coast from the river. Between Marsh and South End, it is roughly half mile wide, nearly 2 miles long. It encompasses 607 acres, and this makes it the largest island on the Connecticut River. It changed hands several times until 1696, when it was purchased by Joseph Selden of Hadley, Massachusetts. The Selden family worked in the land as farmers and fishermen for about 170 years. In 1889, a partnership from Brooklyn, New York called the Connecticut Valley Granite Mining Company bought the property to pour the island's red granite schist with paving stones. At its peak, 3,500 blocks a year before there, these cobblestones were used on the streets of New York and Philadelphia, were transported across the river and loaded onto railroad cars at our dock to be removed from the river.